star.
Ask Mitch Butts.
Okay.
If you bring some candy, maybe.
You stars get your way. You see, all the actors get their way.
Mitch, he told me to do this when I'm walking by somebody, just push my door, say, "Main actor coming through, man."
Man, yeah. Oh, boy. Boy, Mitch will pay for that.
And then Mitch comes by and he says, "Director coming through."
Yeah, director. And he demands respect.
That's right.
And he's a great teacher, too. He's a great teacher. Clay, it's all coming up this weekend, October 25th through the 27th at 8 p.m. The 28th, which is Sunday, there's a 2 o'clock p.m. matinee. Yes, can people get tickets at the door?
Yes, they can. I think it's $2 or $10 for adults.
Okay, and children under 12 and seniors and students with IDs, $8. Now, people can call for information about getting tickets. 252-527-6223, extension 970. So if you want to call ahead, but you don't have much time. It's Thursday, and this starts on Friday.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, I mean, if folks, curtain opens at, you know, curtains at 8 o'clock, mm-hmm. and so you need to be there and be ready. And it's going to be great. And,
yes, it is.
And I appreciate all of you coming on and sharing with Clay, anything you want to add? Thanks to you and Mitch Butts for all the hard work.
Thank you.
They're the ones that's pulling their hair out. Yeah.
Do you get to do any of this and say musical director coming through?
No, it takes too long to say.
Yeah, he just walks ahead of Mitch and says,
director.
Mitch is coming through.
I just push my way through and knock everybody down. I just don't say anything.
Yeah. It's going to be great. It's Oliver. It's a wonderful musical, Lenore Community College in Kinston at the Waller Auditorium this weekend, Friday, Saturday, with a matinee on Sunday. 8 o'clock p.m. on Friday and Saturday night. Sunday, it will be at 2 o'clock p.m. Waller Auditorium. And it is general admission, $10. You can get those at the door, $8 for students and children under 12, seniors. And for more information, 252-527-6223, extension 970. And we thank our actors. And I want you to stay tuned. When we return, Sherry is going to sing As Long As He Needs Me from the play Oliver.
Can we put a plug in, though? I think there's going to be something done at LCC every month. I mean, you guys are doing a new performance of some kind every month from now through April, July, whatever.
I think it's June.
June,
up
okay.
to the 50th anniversary.
So,
Lenore Community College.
Oliver this month, and just look out for next month, and
next
we'll have people back talking about that.
That's a couple right. white chicks sitting around talking.
Thank you, okay. Jonathan. Thank you, Sherry. Thank you, Taylor. Thank you, Clay. Thank you, Mitch Butts. Thank you, Ann Johnson, for everyone involved in this wonderful musical coming up this weekend. Did you want to add anything, sir?
Yes. I'm also going to be directing a play. Mitch promised at me that I'm going to be directing Rumpelstiltskin.
All right.
When is that going to be? Do you know yet?
I have no idea, but it's going to be at LCC.
It's going to be awesome. Rumpelstiltskin. All right.
Mitch is assistant director.
Well,
keep and my musical director.
Okay, you
and
keep
your
them.
Musical
you keep
director.
Them in line, boy. You take
you
care.
Are
you the
in
man.
Charge.
All right. Stay tuned. When we return, As Long As He Needs Me will be sung from the musical Oliver. We'll be talking with Lynn Wagner about the Tobacco Farm Life Museum in Kinley and also the American Red Cross. We'll be right back.